Hi, I'm Dr. Leela Mohan PVR. I'm an internal medicine consultant and physician. I mainly practice in motherhood and Manipal. I have my own center called as Padithem Healthcare. That is in HSR layout, Bangalore. So basal insulin therapy. So what is this basal insulin? So I'll let you know all background of insulin. It's a hormone which is mainly produced by pancreas beta cells. It helps in mainly digesting the glucose. So basal insulin. So this is a treatment option for people who are having diabetes. So basal insulin is nothing but it's a long-acting insulin. There are many types of insulins which help in treating the diabetes. Short-acting insulin, rapid-acting insulin, ultra-acting insulin, like that. So this is one of the type of insulin. This is called as long-acting insulin. So usually when we give the insulin to a patient, the sugar levels will be under control over the 24 hours despite of the food or fasting. So basal insulin is very important in treating the diabetes. So basal insulin usually will give to the patient with uncontrollable diabetes, like oral medicines we give called as oral hypoglycemic agents. When the patient is taking tablets and still the sugar levels are not under control, then we will prescribe this insulin. So the basal insulin, long acting insulin, it is taxed throughout the day and even night also. The aim of this insulin is it keeps the sugar levels under control throughout the day. So the main difference between this basal insulin and normal insulin, the basal insulin, as already I had told you, it is a long-acting insulin. Once we give the insulin, it forms diamers or heximers in the subcutaneous tissue of your body, and slowly the insulin will be released throughout the day, which helps in controlling your sugar levels throughout the day and night. But whereas the normal insulin has to be given 3 times in a day or 4 times in a day according to the meal, like pre-meal or post-meal, it will take care of the sugar levels immediately after having the food for 30 minutes or 1 hour. And so this is the basic and main difference between the basal insulin and the normal insulin.